Emmerdale spoilers, Carly hope to return? Gemma Atkinson drops huge hint. Emmerdale fans were left devastated when Carly Hope exited the soap after just 2 years on the screen, with actress Gemma Atkinson focusing on her time on Strictly Come Dancing. But could Bob Hope's daughter be making an unexpected return? Emmerdale fans will recognize Gemma for playing Carly Hope in the long-running soap. The actress, who has also had roles in Hollyoaks and Casualty, joined the cast back in 2015, before leaving the soap just 2 years later, and has since gone on to take part in last year's series of Strictly Come Dancing alongside a new radio show position earlier this year. In a recent interview, Gemma has spoken out about her reason for leaving and a potential comeback appearance. "I was doing my Key 103 radio show and Emmerdale together for 6 months," Gemma began. "And I just took on too much. Leaving Emmerdale was one of the toughest decisions I've ever had to make. I just couldn't keep doing two jobs, and the radio show was closer to home and gave me more freedom to do other stuff," she told the Sunday Post. "I was getting up at 4 a.m., wasn't getting home until 8:30 p.m. and then had to learn my lines. I had no social life at all, and it was my mum who told me that I was getting so grumpy I had to leave one of the jobs. I chose to leave Emmerdale, and I'm very grateful that it's been left open, so hopefully some point I will return." Emmerdale fans last saw Carly leave the village to begin a new life with former partner Matt after her boyfriend Marlon, Mark Charnock, persuaded her to walk away from their relationship. In a previous interview, Gemma revealed a potential storyline which could draw Carly back to the Dales. Speaking to The Sun last year, she said, "I think the possibility of Carly coming back is huge. She has got her dad in the village, and little April." In tonight's episode of Emmerdale, fans will see the proposal of the year as unlucky in love Aaron Dingle, Danny Miller, and Robert Sigden, Ryan Hawley, finally pop the question tonight. However, neither of them realize they are both planning to propose to each other. Will they both say yes? Meanwhile, the scenes with Lachlan White, Thomas Atkinson, and Rebecca White, Emily Head, will continue. Viewers last saw the serial killer open up to his aunt about all his past criminal activities. And this guilt-ridden confession saw him reveal the truth behind the car chase that killed their mother and grandfather. Will Rebecca escape and tell the police what she knows about Lachlan, or will he strike again to ensure he doesn't get jail time?